Hello friends, I'm again back with my next YouTube video, which has a very short story with a beautiful moral at the end, and I hope you all will surely enjoy watching it. The title of the story is Perseverance Pays After All. A woodcutter lived a very miserable life with the small means of living which he could procure by his cutting. Once a holy man passed through the forest ways and saw him working. He advised him to visit to the deeper recesses of the forest, as he will be the gainer by doing so. He was much pleased with the discovery and carried away as many wood logs as he could to the market and got a good price for them. Having done this, it has occurred into his mind that the holy man has not told him about the sandalwood forest. He has just advised him to visit to the heart of the forest. So the next day he proceeded further till at the last he reached the copper mine and carried as much copper as he could to get a good price for it in the market. Next day, without stopping at the copper mine, he proceeded further and came across gold and even diamond mines on his way, and at last he became exceedingly rich. Such is the case with the man who aspires for the true knowledge. If he or she does not get swayed away after attaining a particular position in life or after attaining few extraordinary powers, then at the last he becomes exceedingly rich in the knowledge of truth. Thank you.